Alright, I am really excited about this next song. What makes me the most excited is whenever I get to travel and have this wonderful, awesome blessing of being able to perform for people, one of the things I love to do is involve the community wherever I go. And so I decided beforehand to try and seek out some people to come on stage with me from right here in Peoria. And I think I found them. There's a choir that's gonna come up on stage right now, and we're gonna sing a song for you. It's another song, an original song, dedicated to this beautiful day. So please welcome the choir up on stage. The Sunrise Mountain High School Choir. Give it up for the Sunrise Mountain. Yeah. We're gonna do this. Look at that. Look at these beautiful Peorians. Is that a word, by the way? Can I say that? Oh, does that not make sense? They're like, Alex, no. Okay. What do you call yourselves? What do you say? Like, Arizonians? Who?
Talented.
Oh, talented. Oh, excuse me. She told me. She's like, one word. That's all we need. Talented, baby. And there's a beautiful bunch right here. Look at them, look at them. Keep an eye on them, man. Keep an eye on them, baby. Keep an eye. All right, so we're going to sing this song. You guys ready? We're about to go ham on them, right? We're about to go crazy up in here right now. Choir! All right, then. Let's do this. Okay, let's go. Where's my band? They look behind us. Huh? Come on, band. Oh yeah. Listen. Going through life, sometimes you wonder why the sun gets swallowed by the dark sky. Yeah. But that's alright, 'cause there are stars that shine at night to light your way. I make it easy, and that's the reason why we celebrate. Oh, hey. Oh, and that's the reason why we celebrate. Oh, and that's the reason why we celebrate. If you give love, the universe will find a way to change your pain. It's okay, we're still breathing, and that's the reason why we celebrate. that's the reason why we celebrate. Celebrate.